We did it. We actually erased the blood plague from our town. So what's next?
Oh, I think we got plenty more work in front of us. But it's okay. I got a plan.
Y'all wanna come visit? We need a little help.
What up?
Deads are nearby. Don't get careless.
Help.
got a feral problem nearby.
Good.
Great outpost.
What up?
Can't do that. I just finished prepping the new outpost, and I'm confident that a little more work would make it even nicer.
Had room for it.
Go for it.
What up?
Not possible.
We're being attacked, and I think we need help.
Look at this. Nice. There's no room for that.
What up? Yeah?
There's no room for that. Let's put something down first.
Yeah? Go for it.
That's pretty heavy.
Talk to me.
Lead the way. What up?
Something. zombies here.
What up?
Yeah, not happening. I'm all done securing this outpost.
Go for it.
You're the boss.
Better keep moving.
All done here. Looks like we fucked up there.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah?
That zombie's coming our way.
Take that, smelly. Okay, we're zombie free. That's it for the search.
Might we chat for a bit? We have
bounties in quite a wide variety indeed. Go in peace, my friend.
What up? Go for it.
Too loud.
Things are working out. I feel good.
Yeah?
I'm right behind you. I hope nothing heard that.
Hey there, trouble.
We're completely overrun! We need help now!
Loud. That's a plague bloater. I really don't want that screamer getting close.
This feels like where I belong.
Hey, y'all. It's time for us to move on. We're gonna miss you.
I gotta say, I'm gonna miss those kids.
That was noisy. Feral's head looks armored. Gotta finish it. Should probably take a break before
Just to be clear, Red Talon represents the worst impulses of humanity. Thinking you can build a better world with guns? Please.
Damn, too loud. That was noisy. One left. I'm out. Head. on. Damn, too loud.
Hey, how's life treating you?
Well, there's a very special juggernaut. Supplies for now. Well, that was noisy.
jackpot.
We found worse, I suppose.
Nothing but dust and lint. Coast isn't so clear. Not gonna work. Outpost prep is finished and we're ready to rumble. Room for that. I can't carry that. Looks like it's been picked clean.
Come here. Good to see ya.
So, what have you got to trade?
All right. Hey, what's up?
Can we work a trade?
All right. How are you?
Let's make a deal.
All right.
If you're listening out there, come save me, please.
Well, well. Another freak. Thank you.
need a hand over here? Strength in numbers, right?
We have too many people living here. Has to be a fire hazard.
Come on in, everyone. The Zeds are getting ready to hit us hard.
We are being entirely too loud in here, and we are going to pay for it.
Let's burn these motherfuckers down!
Is it over yet?
I smell a bloater. Kill every damn zombie you see.
All right, here we go again. Boys and girls, we have more Zeds on our hands. Get ready!
Don't give up. We can do this. Anything here?
You survived. I almost can't believe it.
Not nothing. I see a community taking shelter in that building. If we're looking for a new outpost site, there's a prime spot. Seems like I'm done for now. Thank you.
Looks empty. The outpost is locked, stocked, and ready for action. Damn, too loud.
Time to get to work on some quality weapons. Just don't ask me where I learned how to do this.
Even before the outbreak, I didn't have a fabrication facility this nice.
This new facility should let us learn how to turn the blood plague from a danger into a tool for survival.
This place is clean.
Outpost prep is finished and we're ready to run. That said, I can see how we might improve it, if we want.
Hey, if you're bored, I got something for you.
Hey y'all, the outpost is done. But a bit more effort here could really pay off.
Said you'd take care of it. Any updates?
outpost prep is finished and we're ready to rumble. But a bit more effort here could really pay off. Nothing. What a surprise. I'd have to drop something else first. We'd be fools not to claim that place as an outpost. Hooray. I wonder if this is what hell feels like. Hush!